time, son. Take off your coat, grab a seat. I'll be with you in a second.
Just the trim, please, and shape the back and sides, please.
Sure thing. Okay. How much off the top?
About that much, please. Actually, a little bit more.
Okay. About that?
Yeah, that's fine.
Followers to call this back to school cut. Kids used to come in here, end of the holidays. All used to have the same thing. It's all the grades. Nice and neat.
Oh, your father was a barber too then?
As far back as I can remember.
Is he still going?
No. He died.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't be. He was working up until the day he died. In fact, he was working on the day he died. He used to have his own salon. It was the best in town. Everybody used to go there. Even the mayor. Taught me how to cut hair. Never let me practice on the customers, of course, but I always wanted to. I cut my own hair once. I got in a hell of a state. You should have seen it. Anyway, he's a grand old chap. Absolutely grand. He had the best shop in town. He could do about 10 cuts an hour. That was until the fire. Police said it was arson. Probably just a bunch of kids fooling around. My father had no enemies. Everybody knew the group of kids it was. The police, they had no evidence. So they never got caught.
Never got caught? That's appalling.
I know. I spent my life since that day, wearing a hat. How anyone could do that. Excuse me.
If you're going to be too much longer with this guy, I don't mind rescheduling my appointment. I'll come back if it's not too much trouble. I really don't mind rescheduling. Yeah?
That won't be necessary, Mr. Cohen.
Yeah?
I shan't be much longer.
So you're just going to sit down in here?
Yes, you sit down.
Thank you.
And okay. I'll see to you soon.
Sorry about that. Where was I?
Oh, yeah.
When I was old enough, I got cutting. And I got pretty good. I could get a job just about anywhere. It was easy. I just stayed somewhere for a few months and then moved on. Always looking. I spent my life looking for those kids. Not really sure why. I just knew I had to. I just knew if I kept looking, sooner or later, one of them would walk in here. Then one day, one of them did.